she get sexy. Hold on, what's your name?
My name is.
Fuck that bitch, get sexy.
I'ma start it off slow. I'ma scope the scenery out. Watch out. Look, you don't know when I'm coming, dummy. Look, now you running around looking all dumb. Look, got you playing ring.
I fuck the whole group, baby. I'm a groupie. My sex game is stupid. My head is the dumbest. I promise I should be hooked on phonics. Yeah. But anyway, I think you're bionic. And I don't think you're beautiful. I think you're beyond it.
It's the little things that get me high. Won't you come with me and spend the night? Just a little thing for you and I. And if it's meant to be, then that's alright.
My white ego bigger than a Hummer truck. Diamonds on me dance, they gon' dance on TikTok. Spent a couple bands on my watch. Bitches want beef, what is they thinking? Stay on my phone, boy, B is not linking. Put my page on public and I know that they watching. Yeah, I swear up. Post on my location cause I know that they plotting. Yeah, you got to drop
hairstyles to hide my heat damage part
for. Don't call, just text me. Bitches slow, can't get on my speed. They stare cause they know I'm the I-T-G-I-R-L. You know I am that girl. Shh, bitch, don't kiss and tell. It go from A-T-L. I-T-G-I-R-L. You know I am that girl. Shh, bitch, don't kiss and tell. It go from A-T-L.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat
if
that.
Yo, you wanna see something cool? No. Well, I'm gonna do it anyway.
Step into the scene. No, nobody can do it like me. Zoop house plate with the kick cuisine. I was the black top king. 360s in my
pack. Never got touched, but a bitch stay smashed. Why would I DM a nigga first when I'm the catch?
Fuck.
100 bands. Fuck is 100 bands. You fuck like 100 niggas ain't got one man. You fuck like 100 niggas ain't got one hit. Whole lot of motherfuckers speaking on me that ain't done shit. Drop the 100 on the penny, that shit big as Lola. They can't stand to see me winning, so they blame payola. Big stoner, big choker, no mediocre. I ain't never doing coke, I barely do the cola.
No donuts, ain't no coffee. See, I know you seen me calling and calling. I should crack you right in your forehead.
And you said there's pink black girls, not area code. These black girls need to be in the shows. Be on the runways, not just mood boards. On top of that, I wanna see when your team. Look at your crown, natural relax to the Jericho. One time soft and sheen, where black girl magic is sometimes blue. My broke a hairband or two. Raise my voice, she gonna say that I'm angry.
My direction, I go the other up way. I start to stutter when I speak. Try to stand, but my knees go weak. What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, trying to stop for a sign. The reason why.
I wanna be where you are. Ain't nothing wrong with dancing. Baby, you're so romantic. Baby, I can be in your heart. So many things I wanna tell you. I think that I should start by saying, hey,
oh, 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 oh.
All of them done, they know
my guys, them know me. Since 06, I've been writing this story. I know the OG, but if you ask them, them know me. I know they blow trees, only lonely me lonely. Music chose me, just know this and know me.
Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna romp. Big boobs in the bus, they plump. She a baddie, she know she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. They like ice, how you always stay hot. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was bitches, I'd hate me a lot. Like damn, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like damn, she in her
mood. I love you, motherfucking tree. Got a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what you doing, babe? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Then I told him, you treat me so well. He said, cash out, Pazelle. Matter of fact, scratch that. I'ma see you with statues, cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. I got hoes. Might just be your nigga. In different area codes.
Set your great Atlantic, Pacific, and Indian Ocean. Only on my neck, little bitch, that's not a lake. The smallest car I got is probably a Hellcat. And if you wanna do it, we probably can race. And if you gon' hate, nigga, then hate. Don't let me fuck the little bitch, you is big. Don't wanna talk, no, I don't.
I am really not that lonely. We finished, and I
y'all over. my man clones and me walk on them. Me no love chat, fuck me, I want them. Tell them this a real shenken on them.
No girl can't see me and cause problem.
Them a man clones and me walk on them. Me no love chat, fuck me, I want them. Tell them this a real shenken on them.
Whatever. Me too rich for argue with bitch. Me too nice for in a confight. Me too hot and a that girl no like them. Everybody sitting me a wife.
That's right.
Go down and a wine and a bubble on. Party drop, just a jolt, it's a trouble on. Me and my man, just a couple and a cuddle bum. Pull the body head and me a bust it like a bubble on. Skin out me boom boom. Pull the body me a wine me a boom a boom a boom 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 papa boom boom. Have the body just a jump and a boom a boom a boom. Wine pull the body and I sit up on the bed.
Hey.
Boom boom so tight so my man I fit it.
Hey.
Boom take a picture, yes that you did tweet. Tell them God the wine you damn. Me a bum it and I catch it. Boom the baby just a drop it. How me twerk it and I stop it. Boom the grub it and me a mop it. How me stuck it and I pop it. And I wine it and I lop it. Take a picture, be a stop it. Facebook it.
Are you ready?
Yes, I saw me like it.
Wait.
Bring a buddy, come and make me ride it. Ride it like a bike.
Like a bike.
I've been ballin' so them hoes could've went to LSU.
DJ Fresco 954, yo.
Rip me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. Bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gon' fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. Threw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Get a Billy to Valet. Be quiet. Let me pop off. Little club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Herbie's from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told them bitches meet me at the top, think they got lost. I'm on go like Grizz. She thought I would kiss her ass, she must ain't took a man. Shit around my neck, it cost her arm.
Whatever you do, just say true and show passion when you talk, you precise.
I took a flight for the paddock. You said that you're so dramatic, I guess. Even you want, boy, forget it.
Mushrooms got us outside our bodies. She's so used to me swallowing, eyes turn her rotten. Anytime I leave out on tour, don't be plotting. Every time I'm leaving out the door, she talk fights. Just make sure you're holding me down when I fall out your sight. I go up for Grammys, been body shit international. Whatever you do, just stay true and show passion. When you talk, be precise. She's so beautiful, she give life to the lifeless. It's a miracle and she cure me from my vices. Keep it spiritual, don't give up if you're righteous. I go digital, spending cash. Pump a gas on all my staff.
On all my staff.
Living a hair good or bad. Christian Dior shopping Paris.
Cute everyday hairstyle for sure. Marcy hair.
Think about shit that I shouldn't know. So I tell him it's one of me. He making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, but he blowing her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fat. And it been what it been. Calling his phone like he'll send me a pen. Ducking my shit cause he know what I'm on. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond. But I don't sleep enough without you. And I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Yeah, so good, should be illegal. Knee round to a need to sequel. Hit the back like a freak, though. You next level, you a chico. Hands so deep, you hit my sequel. Got me singing like Alicia. Got me using all your lingo. Tell your girlfriend that you're single. Call me over cause it go hard. Sweet little bit, but like a porn star. Next day, act just like your broke dog. Bitches ask me how you know her. Check in super, baby, loca. Too loud, I did la boca. At this one, supernova. Fuck that, I ain't coming over. Leave with juices on your teeth.
eyes, nightbug ain't nobody cool, but hi, I'm Harris, nice to meet ya. Know you fucking with a demon. Do about anything, please, y'all. Come inside me, I'm a keeper. Want me to make you a...
Watch me do a slick back bun with short hair piece.
Later. 2 hours later.
If patience was a person, it was definitely 1000% not gonna be me. I've had my braids in for over 2 months, and if you gasped, I'm gasping with you, because the old me would never. It's a win even if I kept my hair in for a week, let alone 2 months. There were people that even thought I was intentionally dreading my hair, but I need to tell you guys how this experience actually helped me grow as a person and why I do it again. Baby, delayed gratification nowadays is not a thing. If I want something, give it to me now. But whoever said you need to crawl before you walk needs a fat ass kiss, because that's really tea. My hair grew so much in the course of keeping these braids in. And don't get me wrong, we always knew low manipulation was that girl. But she also starts to get messy and old. And I'm not gonna lie, I started hating it. But I kept it in and I made her work and I still did my wigs on top. And now I get to reap the benefits. Not only that, growing patience in this area that I struggled with helped me with patience in so many other areas of my life. I got back in the gym 4 days a week for 6 weeks now, bumped up my water intake, and I'm currently working on eating cleaner.
Well, we still working on that part.
But little did I know, adding a pinch of patience in the mix would not only help my hair flourish, but help me flourish. And I hope it helps you too. Bye.
Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie, I did kind of fry my hair. I straightened my hair and now my curls are a bit frizzy, but I'm gonna try to fix this. I'm gonna try to do this in sections. I'm just praying that my hair is gonna be okay in the long run. Like, it doesn't look that bad, but I could feel the difference. So this is how the first section looks, and it already looks way better. I'm just gonna do the rest now. This is how it goes for me. I don't straighten my hair for a while. I fall in love with my curls, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like, it's so cute. Like, I love my curly hair. And then one day, randomly, I'll be like, oh, I kind of want to straighten my hair. Like, this picture back when my hair was straight was so cute, like, I need a change, blah blah blah. Then I straighten my hair, I damage it, then I try to go back to curly hair, but my hair is damaged, so it doesn't work. And then you start to think, maybe I should straighten my hair again. That's exactly how you get caught up in the loop of just going back to straightening your hair. So now I'm gonna take like a very long break, at least 6 months. Don't quote me on that. Look at the difference between these curls and these curls. This is what I have right now. My curls weren't defined, so now I'm putting gel on my hair. It's actually helped a lot. Now I'm gonna go diffuse my hair. I feel like I might have been a bit dramatic. I think it looks good. Curls could definitely be more defined, but I could work with this for now.
Hey,
Miss Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got to. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing, the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong, family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the beautiful poems. Session 32, bring me the tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little...
Sounds, I hear you, man. And that's it right here. Queen B, yeah. I'm the king. Y'all know that.
Usher, baby.
She the queen. Came right back. Yeah.
Oh, remix.
Yeah, man.
Now, baby girl, there ain't nothing more that I can say. You know by now I wanted more than anything. Stuck in my head like a melody.
I know you want it,
yeah.
But I'm hesitating.
Why?
You must be crazy. I gotta man, you got a lady.
I know we're here together, so this must be something special. Cause you could be anywhere you want, but you decided to be here with me. No coincidence, it was meant to be. Don't be shy, gonna let your boy get in, so you can tell all of your friends you was on the
you decided to be